comprehensive abortion bill announced for the state.
Well, Governor Bill Lee saying he wants to defend life at every stage. And as state capitol reporter Chris Bungard shows us, it would essentially eliminate abortion in Tennessee.
We're taking a monumental step forward in celebrating, cherishing, and defending life.
It will also be this year's Tennessee Capitol Hill battle over the life of the unborn. Some Republican lawmakers there did not mince words about what they hope.
Whether it's this session or the next, our generation will abolish abortion in Tennessee.
It's a new version of the so-called heartbeat bill led by Republican Governor Bill Lee as part of his agenda.
My bill would prohibit an abortion upon detection of a fetal heartbeat.
It can't be described more simply, but there will be complicated and perhaps often changed language written in the bill to withstand what will likely be lengthy legal challenges costly to the state. Lieutenant Governor Randy McNally has mostly dropped his concern about the legal issues.
I think it will be challenged on its constitutionality, but I think the bill will survive.
We may not know the exact language, but we know it's going to have a heartbeat bill provision. We know it's going to have an ultrasound provision. We know it's going to have a eugenics provision.
The bill is also expected to have an abortion ban like 8 weeks or 10 weeks if the heartbeat part of the bill is struck down. Legislative Democrats said the bill will tear Tennesseans apart.
His very first legislative initiative of this session is to embark on an extreme, divisive political agenda.
Clearly, what's being called now the Comprehensive Heartbeat Bill will be one of the biggest battles, if not the biggest, of this session this year. Reporting from the state capitol, Chris Bungard.
The biggest in a long time.
Yeah, I think so.
Right now, lawmakers say there is no provision in the bill yet to allow an abortion.
That's even if the life of the mother is threatened by the pregnancy or she became pregnant by rape or incest.